A man has been arrested after three people were shot dead in a village in southern Switzerland. Two others were injured in the shooting in Daillon in the canton of Valais last night. The alleged gunman is also being treated in hospital after shots were exchanged with police. No information has been given about the man's identity or possible motives for the shootings.